You should have been back by now.
Jeremy.
Look, haven't you done enough? And how'd you even get in here?
I don't know. Just wanted to say goodbye and it kind of happened.
Rick?
I just want you to know that I'll always be here to look after you, Jeremy. But you'll never be alone. Okay? I promise.
I don't understand. Oh my God, you're a ghost. But if you're dead, it means Elena.
Where is she?
No, Damon.
Where is she?
Wait! You need to know, when Jeremy brought Elena in here earlier tonight, her injuries were worse than I let on. It wasn't a concussion. It was a cerebral hemorrhage, bleeding on the brain.
What are you saying?
He was so worried, I didn't want to tell him, but I helped her. She needed my help.
You what?